had a family once. A wife.
This is beautiful.
And a son. And I buried them along with everyone I even knew. What has happened to me? Am I dead?
You are banished from death. Cast adrift between the worlds of light and dark. We are bound together, Talion. My life and yours.
Who are you, Wraith?
I shaped the history of Middle-earth. I crafted the Rings of Power.
Celebrimbor, greatest smith of the Second Age. Sauron deceived you into making the rings. He tortured both you and your king.
Perhaps that pain was what cleansed us.
I should have died with my family.
I thought you wanted revenge.
But there is only one way to close the circle. To defeat Sauron.
The time has come for a new ring.
The world of men is ending. I have seen it. In the fires of Mount Doom, a ranger and a wraith, bound together in death, craft the one thing that could challenge the Dark Lord. A ring of power. Power can blind those who seek it, and even the strongest bonds can be broken. The future I have seen cannot come to pass.
Celebrimbor!
Death calls to you again, Ranger. How do you answer?
Talion, this is beautiful. Where did you find it?
Oh, I still have a few friends left in Gondor. What's wrong, my love?
The past is the past. Nothing can be changed.
We must leave this place. We can go. No.
Not in this. Oh, what it is.
The Wraith calls to you. I call to you.
Wraith!
Where are you?
Thank you. days and nailing weeks. Spiders don't count.
Need to keep quiet.
Talion. Talion.
These orcs are preparing for war.
Red Shadow.
What was that?
You wait. But for how long?
This place gives me the creeps.
You've come far.
That's what I'm gonna do. I'm going to kill him.
A killer's about.
I don't care what's out there. I want it dead.
I am
here. Eyes open.
Perfectly good, this half-eaten human just lying there.
I couldn't let it go to waste.
Probably ate some ghoul's liquor. I think you're just upset because I didn't leave any for you.
There's a place to the east where the ash of a nearby volcano has covered the landscape with black snow.
We should use its example. Ah, it helps everything.
Right in front of him.
And what if he doesn't quite get the connection?
Then
out for the next category. Does get it.
Did you hear? A captain got snuffed by some ranger.
Brimble.
What has been done to you?
You've kept us waiting. You've kept us waiting.
Free him!
Spider does not fall for his prey, Ranger. Nothing has a greater as a set for it. I called you here for a reason.
You will return him to me. Now.
You are brave. For a man. But it is not your sword that will save him. How much are you willing to sacrifice? To suffer.
I have given up everything.
Not everything. Not yet.
You want the ring?
You would give me the ring for the Wraith.
And find myself beside him in your web.
I am Shelob, and I deal only in truth. I wouldn't give it up either.
Wait.
Time now!
Mean something to you. Go to your puppet before he dies.
You have doomed us, Talion. Her power was vast before, and now you have given her mine. I poured my life force into that ring.
Fight is not here. The ring is lost. So look to Minas Ethel and the Dark Lord's armies that surround it. Look to the Palantir. Sauron will not stop until all of Middle-earth is dominated.
The Palantir must be protected. Ethel.
I must know if Shelob's vision holds true.
The spiders showed us the truth. Gondor's last fortress in Mordor cannot fall.
Palantir is our concern. We must seize it before it falls into Sauron's hands. With it, his armies will be unstoppable. The fate of the city matters not.
I will not let them be slaughtered like my brothers at the Black Gate. We need to do something. Taking out the captain should buy the Gondorians some time.
And they could lead us to the Palantir. We must find a worm and make him talk. Palantir! There. His mind is weak.
Rummage around here a bit. Act like nothing's wrong. Just me going about my business.
What was that?
Who leads the search for the Palantir? The captain leading the search is in the lower city.
Then he will go no further.
Wasting our time down here. What are we even waiting for?
Someone sneaking about.
On your knees!
Something.
Stinking pinkskins know where they're beaten.
Precious homes.
next?
I don't like the sound of that! We've got a killer lurking around! An intruder. Should have kept your mouth shut. Now we're stuck back in the rear instead of where the fighting is. Everybody laughed. It was worth it to humiliate that glob. It's the Gravewalker! I thought he was dead. He is!
Got in the bow.
It doesn't look good for the Gondorians. We have to help.
The Palantir is a powerful artifact. If we were to possess it,
we could turn the tide.
He's close. The Wraith world will reveal his presence.
Captain's nervous. Seems the Wraith.
Morg.
Even Captain Cole protect himself from a single bloody Wraith. He doesn't deserve to live.
These filthy Bondorians sneaking around, torching us and us.
It's called the Palantir, and it's why we're here. The city is just an obstacle between us and it. One man? Gondor should have sent more reinforcements. This is our city, Manfilth. You're too late.
Morg.
Why are you out here alone?
My raiding party was trapped in the lower city overnight.
How many of you were there?
Not enough.
Well, Enos Ethel still stands.
We're about to lose the middle city, Ranger. They'll be closing the gate if they haven't already. We need to get up there as fast as we can.
I'll be right behind you.
Wait.
What is your name?
Idril.
Talion.
Don't fall behind, Talion. We've lost enough men today.